Welcome to Bishop Chitemo Primary School. 10 years ago, Bishop Chitemo started as a school in one room. And thanks to the dedicated effort of the staff, look at it today, a thriving school with 360 students. For UK charity Bread, it's been really exciting to be part of this and to sponsor some of the children from the village who wouldn't be able to otherwise afford the fees. I was lucky enough to visit the school, and I'd like to show you a few scenes from a typical school day. We'll start with Standard 6. They're roughly equivalent to our Year 8, and here they are working hard in their morning maths class. The students are focused and hardworking, ambitious too. Many of them have ambitions to become doctors, engineers, teachers and lawyers, and I'm sure in there's one possible future Tanzanian president. Here's Standard 2, doing their maths with their class teacher, Winnie. Some of the students had also prepared a presentation about how to wash clothes, a really important skill where there's no washing machines, and at a boarding school, you need to learn to be able to wash your own clothes. Lunchtime begins with hand washing. There's no running water at the school, but water is provided in the playground in buckets where students line up to wash their hands before queuing up to get their ugali and beans with greens, a staple meal in Tanzania. I sampled the school dinners and they were really tasty, especially for a vegetarian like me. Then it's playtime. The younger students enjoy the play equipment that Bread helped to build and fund about 10 years ago. I learnt that football is a big deal in Tanzania, and students like to try and fit in as much football practice as they can at lunchtime. The two big teams in Tanzania are Simba and Young Africans, with a rivalry as strong as Arsenal and Tottenham. After school's finished, the students go back to their boarding houses, a separate one for boys and for girls.
My name is Noel Biru. I'm the head teacher of Bishop Chitemo Primary School. I'm very happy with my teaching job where interacting with the children every day. That's what I like to do every day. The great achievement that we have as a school is just producing pupils with high performance every year. So we succeeded, and countrywide we are performing well. We are holding the following position, I can say that. Like in last year in the national examination, standard 7 national examination, we got number in the district, we got number 2 out of 68 schools, and in 2020, the year 2020, we hold in number 1 in the region.
Wow.
Also number 1 in the district, and 38 out in the country level. So that's a great achievement. But apart from that, we succeeded to take care of our kids and being trusted by parents. That is a very great achievement to me, that the parents are bringing their children at our school. We have so many challenges, but some are the following. Number 1, it's all about teaching aids, teaching resources. We do not have enough reference books for teaching our pupils, as well as we do not have models and the other science teaching aids for teaching the young about the ICTs, about the science. That is our main problem. But another thing, this locality, most of the parents are not rich. I mean, they cannot afford paying the school fees. We are thanking Blade, they sponsored some kids, and some are paying, but not very well. Those are the challenges which we are facing, though there are many challenges. Some we can handle them, some we are still sharing with people, just like this, which I have mentioned.
So, I'm here with Nicholas and Leia, and I'm going to ask them a few questions.
Yes,
and can you tell me a little bit about your favourite things about school, your favourite subjects, and why?
My favourite subject is the science, because I need to be a doctor, so that I start more and add more. I ask more advice from my science teacher in order to become a good pupil in science, also in order to become a doctor. Also, my favorite food it is ugali and beans, because in our school, yes, those are the favorite food which we are, as Tanzanians, we like to eat. Also, my favorite sport is sweet, it is football.
Mathematics, I like science because I want to be a doctor to help orphans and needy people. And I am a mathematician because I like so much mathematics, and it's the only subject which I'm performing more, and science from other subjects.
As part of the graduation ceremony, some of the local mothers of children who were sponsored to go attend the school got up to say thank you to the school and also to Bread. They chanted in Swahili, "Education is the key to life," and were clearly very grateful for the opportunities given to their children. Bread sponsors around 35 students. We want to say a big thank you to all those who've sponsored children or donated to Bread for the various school building projects we've been involved in. As you can see, your donation makes a really big difference to the children in Berega. If you'd like to find out more about how to sponsor a child, then please do get in touch with Bread at the email below. Asante!